Luigi!
Always a bridesmaid, never a bride.
Oh, don't say that. After all, he even had his own year.
I don't remember that. Though I suppose if he's number two out of all these fighters, that's actually pretty good.
His attacks are no joke.
You're right. Have you seen his super jump punch and green missile? In some ways, he might even be stronger than his brother. Too bad about that unfortunate L on his forehead.
I'm sure that stands for winner.